Senator, if your opponent is a Democrat, or even if he's an independent, why is he neck and neck with you in a red state like this one?
Well, I'll tell you, he was recruited by Harry Reid. He's recruited by Claire McCaskill. They even got the Democrat off the ballot in Kansas. I've never seen that before.
But this
and
is
then if somebody says I'm independent and everybody's upset with Washington, obviously he's going to get some support. Mm-hmm. But when it becomes knowledge that he is not an independent, when he becomes honest with the Kansas people and says, look, it becomes obvious when you give thousands of dollars to the Democrat leadership, you run as a Democrat against me back in 2008, and then you're posing as an independent. And then on the issues that we debated at Hutchinson at the state fair, there's a big difference. Obamacare, amnesty, I can go down the list. His positions reflect Harry Reid. My positions do not. It's a very simple race. You elect Pat Roberts, you elect a Republican majority, you change the Senate. If you vote for my opponent, he will vote with Harry Reid, and it will be business as usual and the Obama agenda. Kansans do not want that.